you do for a king? If he won all the battles he went out to fight and returned as a hero on a starlit night to a cheering crowd, would it make you proud? And what would you do for a king? If he kept every promise that he'd ever made, would you get out the ticker tape and lead a parade? A society ball? Or would you care at all? Kings always seem to me as such grand imposing men, so full of stature, full of power. Such great authority in every word they say. I never thought I was quite the type, but I'd still love to meet one someday. So what would you do for a king? If he came to your door, would you ask him in? Would you tell him how much you admired him? Do you think you'd dare? Would you be too scared? Most kings don't seem to know much about the common man, so far removed and set apart. I'd cheer with thousands, we blend into a war. Another face in an endless crowd. Is that all? Just one more. So what would you do for a king? If he saw you fishing out by the sea, and he walked up to you and said, follow me, it's time you know. Do you think you'd go? And what would you do for a king? If he took off his crown and agreed to die, and as you tried to understand it, he looked you in the eye and said, this is for you. Well, what would you do?